everybody. Welcome back. We're going on to our next part of this journal using a mailer. I have gathered up a few things to work on and try to complete this. So let's just get started here. I've just kind of pinned things together for now, and I've got a couple other elements, but this is one of the things. I'm going to have an envelope there that opens, one here. I've got a couple of these flips to go up, and that's going to be the image on the back. I'm not going to cover it with pockets this time because I've come up with some other things here that I think it's going to be enough for us to without covering that image on the back, okay? So the other thing, excuse me guys, let me grab a throat drop, is I've taken a, this is a square handmade envelope, and I have just cut an oval, and this is one of the, it's a CD card that comes with the kit, so I'm going to make a journal card that's going to fit, and that will peek through the window. So let's just go ahead and get this glued down so that can be drying. Let's sit all of this over to the side, and I'm hoping, I don't know guys, we'll see how quickly this is going to go. Whether or not I can do this in one part. It may be too long because that's a lot to try to achieve, but I think what I'm going to do, guys, with this portion of it is just give you some nice music and you can just watch the process rather than me trying to talk, because it is going to be a long video. So I hope that's okay with you. So we will put some music on and you can just enjoy. Okay, guys, I am now going to put this together, and then I've decided we will have another part for carrying on filling in with the embellishments. It's just too much to do, I think, in one segment. So now I just want to make sure I've got everything lined up the way I want it to be. And so excuse me for the angle, guys, but I want to see how I want this. We will make a journal card for this in the next segment. Same for this one. We've got it opened up on the bottom. So what I'm going to do is have a tag that's just hanging out. I think that'll be kind of pretty with a little ribbon just floating over it. So I'm thinking I'll stagger those slightly. I think that might look nice. We've got this one. And I'll decide where I want to get these. Oh, I've got these two as well. I'm inclined to have that on the front. I kind of think. So let me put this back here. And then we've got this one. So we've got pocket here. Thought I had a, no. Do it. Yeah, pocket there and a pocket here. I'm forgetting. Already forgetting. I do like this one in particular. I don't know. Something about that one I really like. Then I've got this. And I'm thinking, actually, I'm going to stagger that and put that one there instead. No, that one needs to be on the top. Yes, that's going to have to be on the top. Okay, so what I'll do in that case, I'll place that one there, then this one. And then this, no, this has got to be on the top because of the tab. Okay, getting there, guys. Okay, I think that's the order we're going to go with. This one's going to be chunky on this side. I'm already feeling it. That's going to get moved because of those tabs. I don't want anything blocking that. Okay. Alright, so that's how that's going to have to be. Alright, so I'm just going to go ahead and get this glued down, and then that is going to be it for this portion, guys. Don't ask me why I covered this flap. I do not have a good explanation for you. I was in a daydream or something, I guess. I don't know. I don't know why I did that. Hey ho. That's just the way it goes sometimes, guys. Oh, I've glued that the wrong way. Oh dear. Okay, well, in that case. Oh, dog, I've done that wrong. Stick in there. My concern is this portion. Let me see when I get that lined up. That's going to be very, very close, isn't it? Ah, actually, it worked. Wow, okay, good. And now, I'm just going to get this glued and leave it to dry tonight. And then tomorrow we'll add the remainder of our tags and make a journal, a couple of journal cards for those flip-ups, okay? So, I'm sorry it's such a long video, guys, but I did want to try to get this knocked out. And I think we got it pretty well now. And that will close, making sure that you got a little bit. There's a little bit of overhang over here. I'm going to have to see if I can slide this a little bit more. Okay, so there it is. You can see it's filling up pretty good. As I said, I've still got a lot of journal cards and tags that I can bulk it out with, but that's come out nice, I think, now. Okay, guys, that's it. Oh, I know this is a long one, and I do apologize, but we're getting on there. Just one more, and we will call this complete. And then at the after it's done, I'll do a separate video with a complete flip through. So take care, everybody. See you here soon. Bye.